in one episode of Home Movies. What do you think would happen next if Brendon and his mom, Paula, met both Robert De Niro and Meryl Streep's characters in that episode? Let me know in the comments below.